home. Man, you're good. Have you been practicing? Oh, hi Zelda, how's it going? Was my life supposed to be refilled by that? Because it was already full. Good to know. Oh, yeah, oh, okay. Good job. Good job, Navi. So you can only do one thing before, and that's lock on and tell me about enemies. So yeah, you can't lock on. It's not that funny. I'd say about one more round should do it. Jeez, what happened to your cape? Oh, okay, you're dead. Your castle's kind of dead too. Oh, hi, Zelda. Dun dun dun. Really, I never would have guessed. Of course, gotta do the escape scene. 3 minutes, oh man. Yeah, go. Jeez. Go. Come on. Time to waste. Only have 3 minutes to live. I'm winning. I'm winning. Man, you're slow. Yeah, Link, look at her while she opens the door. Oh, which way'd you go? Yeah, whatever, I always get her, don't worry. Wee! How'd you jump that? Jeez. Oh, you just float over? Oh, that's nice. Why are all these doors closed? Rock almost hit you. You see that? Oh no! How convenient. You two again? Come on, dude. I'm on a time limit. Let's turn this up. Yeah, oh yeah, I need rupees, yes, yeah. Let me go back to Kakariko Village and go buy some potions. So, you know, I definitely have time to do that. Why were you screaming? Just because I made a jump? I'm almost out of here. Jeez, you almost led me into that rock. Crazy. Yeah, whatever. I have 20 hearts, you know? There was a redead there, just to let you know. In case you didn't see it, you know. We're standing right next to it. And the exit. Yay! 1 minute later. Avi, you're gonna get killed, you know. Stay in there. Wait, stay in there. Yeah, and somehow it just all falls on each other, and there's like barely any rubble. In the aftermath. And here it's just like all falls on the same spot. I there's like no rubble. This all sinks into the ground or something. Like, I mean, it just like perfectly sinks down into the ground. And there's like no rubble left. I'm sure there's a bigger castle than that. It is? Sure. Who are you? Dun dun dun. Let's go. Oh yeah. Oh, bye Zelda. Hey, that rock just hit me. Jeez. Crazy. Hello. And suddenly I have my Master Sword. Is that supposed to be intimidating? Oh no, a Master Sword. What will I ever do? It's not like I have a Bigoron sword. Yeah, Navi. Can you just go over with Zelda or something? I walked in with my Bigoron sword. I mean, come on, man. Dude, that hurt. Rinse and repeat. Enough already? Jeez. Out of magic. Huh. Out of magic at the right time. So. Yeah, first time I played this game, I got the Bigoron sword, and I went to get the Master Sword, and then I switched back to the Bigoron sword, and he wouldn't die, and then I ended up dying, because you actually need to beat him with the Master Sword, so. Now what I do is just go through his legs, pretty much. Hello. Hello. Yeah. That was weird. Blindly trying to hit him. Dead yet? Yeah, I'm dying, I know. So I'm careless. Oh, well. Who's dead? Good job, Zelda. It's about time you do something, other than open doors. Okay. Oh yeah, Master Sword. Whatcha? Oh, come on. It would've been better if you did jump attack. Stabbed him in his face. Kinda like in Wind Waker. Did I win? Okay, dude, you're pretty loud right now. Can you just calm down? Do it, sages. My name wasn't capitalized, come on. Wind Waker. I don't think that Link is my descendant, though. He kind of stumbled upon everything, you know? Yeah. I'll say it's been gonna happen for about 100 years. I'll stay there, you know. Do I have to? Well, looks like I'm gonna have to go in a spin-off game. Don't do it. Don't do it. It's a trap. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time for whatever LPs after this, because I don't know right now. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this LP, and I will see you guys next time for whatever. Yeah, see ya.